At Saltergate, the Chesterfield defence was all at sea when Nicky Clark's header was allowed to creep home. No doubt, though, about the quality of the second goal, a flowing Mansfield move, finished off by Lee Wilson.